preview of some of the things that you're going to see in WatchOS.
Okay.
And also, as this goes through its loop, you're going to feel some feedback from the Taptic Engine.
Okay.
So now I've got a unit on me that allows me to show you some of the features. Preview of some of the things that you're going to see in WatchOS.
Okay.
And also, as this goes through its loop, you're going to feel some feedback from the Taptic Engine.
Okay.
So now I've got a unit on me that allows me to show you some of the features.